And in those days, there were giants in the land, and the sons of the angels of God looked upon the daughters of men and found them fair, and took of them wives, and their sons became of old great men of renown. So they have been mixing with us on a genetic level since the time of Enoch and Ezekiel's will.
Here on Earth, we're a tree by the sun, moon, and stars. And imagine there's got to be planets like ours. Some conceive of a face on the surface of Mars. So in need of a meaning and purpose we lost. That indeed they believe that these might be our gods. Or that maybe with time we'll do right and evolve. And eventually reach what they seek and then solve all the problems of man. But they really don't know that they fall. And the works of our hands are but just filthy rags. So we travel the lands to dig up our past. Time elapses, and with it are much of the facts. Some imagine that gods came in alien crafts. They react in this way, they're so desperate for meaning and purpose. But satanic servants, they know this, they have evil motives. Am I making you nervous? Ha, I'm just scratching the surface. This eyes from Ezekiel's wheel. When the skies unfold like scrolls and the breaking of seals, heed the warning, the message is clear. Heed the warning, the time draws near. See the signs from Ezekiel's wheel. When the skies unfold like scrolls and the breaking of seals, heed the warning, the message is clear. Heed the warning, the time draws near. In the blink of an eye, all believers will be raptured. Anyone left receives the mark or the capture. This leader will arise, claim his origins are alien, possessed by Satan on the side of the Nephilim. Possess those who left, held us back from evolving. And now that they're gone, we'll solve all of Earth's problems. The worship of anyone God won't be halted. Evolving to gods and ourselves be exalted. We'll play on these lies, and in time they'll devise and arrive at a plan that will help hypnotize all the ones left behind, the spiritually blind. He's stolen their souls, now he's stealing their minds. It's already started, we're seeing the signs. Just study the word, prophecies all aligned. They'll chop off the heads of all those who fight at one Earth, one world. Aren't you excited? See the signs from Ezekiel's wheel. When the skies unfold like scrolls and the breaking of seals, heed the warning, the message is clear. Heed the warning, the time draws near. See the signs from Ezekiel's wheel. When the skies unfold like scrolls and the breaking of seals, heed the warning, the message is clear. Heed the warning, the time draws near. Where will you be in the year 2012? Are they casting a spell? They're not ready to tell. It's time to reveal what they tried to keep veiled. Pure evil they hail, and they sell it so well. He fell from the heavenly realms where he dwelled. A once beautiful angel that tried to rebel, expelled from the light into darkness and hell. Now a serpent and snake with reptilian scales. He wears a disguise with angelic wings and mimics the truth with a lie so obscene. He always repeats the same thing he told Eve, that you'll be supreme, a king or a queen, that you can evolve to an enlightened being, a god of your own that can do anything. He feeds on our souls with this fraudulent scheme in so many ways, but it's all just the same. See the signs from Ezekiel's wheel. When the skies unfold like scrolls and the breaking of seals, heed the warning, the message is clear. Heed the warning, the time draws near. See the signs from Ezekiel's wheel. When the skies unfold like scrolls and the breaking of seals, heed the warning, the message is clear. Heed the warning, the time draws near.
Why hide yourself with, you know, creating UFO crafts and things like that? Why that deception, if that's indeed what's going on?
The creatures figured out that there was one way that they could frighten mankind, and that is to present themselves as technologically superior beings from physical UFOs.
Why would they want to abduct human beings?
UFO abduction might not be caused by physical occupants, but from creatures living in perhaps what we would call another dimension.
Mm-hmm. Posing as occupants.
Yes, the same type of interfering, harassing, paraphysical creature in every culture worldwide.